1876. Cars were not invented. They didn't have the radio or movies or TV. And there were more diseases then which now can be prevented. But someone wrote a book that year that still gets read by kids today like me. In 1876, there wasn't indoor plumbing. They didn't have a ton of things we take for granted now. Though every year there seems to be some luxury that's coming. A book like this from way back then is still around somehow. I guess I used to think that books were only words on paper, but when I'm reading this, it's like Tom Sawyer's early year. When things get written down, they don't just disappear like vapor. They travel on through time beyond that one specific year. And I think writing stuff like that would make a neat career. In 1876, some guy from Missouri put all these adventures down and made them come alive. And just because this writer wrote this one amazing story, 1876 was so much better than 1875. Thank you.